Christian, you went to a shopping mall, you spent 100 ringgit to buy food stuff, reach back at home, open the stuff, and surprisingly see, oh, it's expired. Imagine you went to a hypermarket, you spent 130 ringgit to buy one shirt. You reach back at home, open the shirt to use, and surprisingly see, oh, it's unfit. Imagine what will be your feelings. Because you spent time, energy, money, but you could not get any value. Question arises that who was supposed to create value? You as a customer or company as a service provider? There is an interesting debate. Scholars before 19,000 were with the view that value in the business is always created by the company in the production of goods and services and offered to the customers for consumption and experience. However, recent Descartes scholar believe that value is always co-created by the customers together with the company through interaction and dialogue. When customer and company come together, start interaction, dialogue, share preferences, find out the solution. In fact, they co-create value, and customer is always a value co-creator. My research raised a question that how it is possible for every customer to be a value co-creator all the time, because every individual on this universe is somehow different from the others based on the self they hold and the attitude they possess. Therefore, treating all customers as always value co-creator is a question to probe. I took this challenge to investigate this phenomena in Malaysian retail sector by conducting a large survey on 1,250 customers of four top hypermarkets located in five states of Malaysia. I came up with a unique and fascinating finding. My research found that customers are of two types. Some customers are individualistic in nature. They hold independent self in their nature. Therefore, they do not have value co-creation attitude. Hence, they are not value co-creator. Nonetheless, other customers are collectivist in nature. They possess independent, interdependent self. Hence, they always co-create value. Therefore, my research concludes that not all customers are always value co-creator, rather it depends on the self. Hopefully, my research will add value to the value co-creation scholarship as well as retail sector of Malaysia. My advice is you that co-create value and be a happy customer. Thank you.